you have to yell and scream and act like a barbarian because that's the way they expect you to act. That's the way you as a foreigner are expected to act. You come to Germany because you're seeking civilization. As if that's the only reason to come to Germany.
Yemekten konuşuyor gibi ama aslında biraz dinlediğin vakit fark ediyorsun ki Almanya'daki toplumda günlük hayatta yaşadığı ırkçılıktan yakınıyor. Biraz daha dinleyince ama anlıyorsun ki bu yakınma aslında çok fazla bir şeyleri açmıyor. Yani bilinen çok fazla sıradan durumlar üzerinden o konuşmanın kendisi bazı şeyleri bir durumu hedef alıyor ama kendi kendisi de hedef haline geliyor.
We want our foreigners to act the way we want them to act, to be the way we want them to be, and to think the way we want them to think. Otherwise, it's not authentic. Now, who the hell are you to tell me what's authentic? If I grew up eating every Sunday, for as long as I can remember, rice cooked in coconut milk with red beans. But you've never had this combination enough, and are not adventurous enough to try it. Yet you're gonna sit down and tell me this long discourse that, well, you know, third world people, you know, they have such a poor quality of eating and you know, what's that all about? I mean, the German culture is built on a sausage.